boy, she did. You guys, my roommate is sleeping with a 15-year-old girl upstairs. And I'm like, uh-oh, what do I do? Oh, boy. I think the law states that we are to report it, right? So that's what I'm about to do over here because I don't want to be a felon. My roommate is schizophrenic. He destroys everything. And he abuses me physically. Oh boy, you guys, I'm in a horrible situation. I hate to be the one to go out there and tell this, but that's how the cards fall, so I'm doing my job. Wish me luck.